kids like me, who didn't score very well on an ACT test, didn't have any other options. All kind of kids, it doesn't matter what you look like. Through all of the classes that I took there, I was able to really find out what I wanted to do. I tell everybody, my master's degree started at GRCC. My family's future being brighter, you know, and that really all did start at GRCC.